In this video, we are going to walk through the process of installing Migration Toolkit for applications in our OpenShift environment, using the MTA operator. Please note, this video does not have an audio track beyond this introduction. For more information about MTA, to download the binaries, and to read the full Getting Started instructions related to this video, please visit red.ht/mta. Another way to find us is by visiting developers.redhat.com and searching for MTA. You can also find all the links in the video description.